When performing a backup job of any type on the Assay OBM or Assay ACB client application, the following error message is received in the backup report. This issue can occur if there is a corrupted index file on the backup set. There are many factors that could trigger a backup set index corruption. The machine where the backup job is running was previously shut down or rebooted when a backup job was still running. Disk issue on the computer where the backup is performed. Unstable network connection between the backup computer and network temp folder. Backup client application crashed during a previous backup. Or, backup client application encountered an out-of-memory of Java heap size error during a previous backup. To work around this issue, try deleting the current index files on the temporary folder on the backup machine. 1. Make sure there is no backup or restore job running. 2. Browse to the folder. Three, delete the current index file. Four, perform a data integrity check with rebuild index enabled. To do this, go to Assay OBM. From the home screen, click Utilities. Select the backup set. Select the destination. Then tick the checkbox for rebuild index. Five, perform a manual backup again. If the SQLite corrupt error persists, contact Assay Support representatives for further assistance.